died for my transgression, that he paid the price a long, long time ago, when he gave his life for me on a hill called Calvary. But there's something else I want to know. Does he still feel the nails every time I fail? Does he hear the crowd cry, crucify again? And am I causing him pain? Well, I know I've got to change. I just can't bear the thought of hurting him. It seems like I'm so good at breaking promises, that I treat his precious grace so carelessly. But each time he forgives, I wonder if he really is the agony he felt on the tree. I just can't bear the thought of hurting him. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord. Jesus, before.